Opening night a little less than a week away for the Golden Knights. Their preseason rolling on tonight. They're in the friendly confines of T-Mobile Arena. And for the first time in this preseason, Marc-Andre Fleury getting the call in net. We're underway at T-Mobile, and Jake Muzzin back to play it deep in the Kings zone. L.A. with just one victory so far in the exhibition season. A wrist shot from the right side from Trevor Lewis right off the bat, and Fleury able to take care of it. And now Eric Halla with it. So Halla on the right wing along with Paul Stastny and Max Pacioretty ready to start the game. Lewis will feed it towards the net and is deflected up and out of play. So Los Angeles Kings play tomorrow back in L.A. against the Anaheim Ducks. Paul Ledoux's wrist shot through a screen, hit the pipe and went out to the far side on Fleury. Now a lead pass up the middle intended for Riley Smith, went off his stick as he was sprung right at the center of the ice and centered it. And that got deflected right through the slot. And Smith to Miller again, his drive, and he ripped it wide, comes off the end boards. Nosek battling for it, and he'll play it in a little further for Smith, and back out top for Marchessault. He and Smith play catch. Smith's pass picked off by Fantenberg, but not clear. Good play by Marchessault to keep it in. Nosek centered it, and Carlson tips it wide. Reeves through center, and now Carrier runs it towards the corner. Reeves trying to keep things moving. Belmar in the mix too. Puck loose at the top of the crease, and Campbell covers it up. In a scoreless first period, a little over 11 minutes left, Trevor Lewis will start it out for LA. Able to drop it off in the middle for Adrian Kempe. Gains the blue line, backhands it towards the net. A save, Fleury. Lewis got a one-handed tip on that, and Fleury flashing out the right path. They're not going to see each other though until December 10th. They'll play each other four times in a little over 3 weeks. On the move into the zone is Wagner, and Fleury able to make the save.
Nice play, Kempe with a little spin backhand pass, and Lewis the redirect. Fleury with a great job, that right skate, just catch it, and then Austin Wagner with some great speed as he goes to the forehand. Fleury stays with him, able to make the stop.
And Max Pacioretty with five 30-goal seasons in his career, including four in a row not too long ago, has it out here. And now Theodore. And a poke checked away by Toffoli. Good stick by Theodore to bail himself out. Pearson with a drive on and a save made Fleury. 2 minutes to go. Kings went without a shot on that man advantage. There's Wagner into the corner. Back to Fantenberg at the point. He golfed it wide of the net. Thompson tried to run it out in front, but that got blocked. And Marchessault will flip it into the Kings end. Nick Holden will track it down with Alex Iafallo on his heels. Now the puck around the boards where Trevor Lewis keeps it in. Golden Knights back the other way. Pacioretty, Halla, Stastny. Pacioretty off, now to Stastny in front to Halla, and he just missed it.
Had a great rush up the ice. It started with a play by Merrill. Quick 3-on-2. Stastny for Pacioretty over to Halla, and Halla just misses this one as he was all alone in front. The puck just goes by the heel of his stick off the feed from Stastny.
Now Kempe again, he and Ledoux play catch. Ledoux with a long wrist shot, Nosek blocks it. Ledoux keeps it in. Fantenberg, his shot, tip wide of the net. Here is the aforementioned Theodore. Power play is over. And Marchessault has it along the wing. He'll wrist it towards the net, tip, score! Ryan Reeves in front on the redirect. Tips it by Campbell. Just as the power play had come to an end, it'll be an even strength goal, and it's 1-0 Golden Knights.
Well, good job by Marchessault, just patient in front. He had Ryan Reeves parked in front. I'm not sure if there was contact or not. A quick play to the net. You can see Ryan Reeves right in front of Campbell. And there's the redirect by Ryan Reeves. Well, and you think about it, Carlson didn't even start the season at center.
Up ice, Carrier has Belmar. The pass didn't connect in front. And that's loose behind Campbell. That was a quick forming 2-on-1 rush.
Well, here's a look at it as Ledoux can't handle it. And good defensive play as Anderson Dolan just sliding back. And Belmar just misses that puck with the backhand.
And now Luff plays it in deep. Anderson Dolan on the forecheck, rubbed out. Carpenter on the wing, able to tip it free. Carr up ahead for Merrill. Here's Nosek shot and a glove save Campbell.
Well, we know Shea Theodore likes to get up the ice, and it's always good to get one defenseman, but the last rush was two. John Merrill and Nick Holland, both defensemen leading the rush up the ice. I don't know if this is a plan that defense coach Ryan McGill wants to see every game. They had a little bit of a laugh at it at the last break.
There's Stastny charging into the corner, feeds it back for England. Here's Theodore. Cross for Pacioretty, and a shot glove by Campbell. Nice look across the seam. Theodore finding Pacioretty.
Puck comes across from England. It's off in a hurry. His heads up, right little place, recognizes the seam as he gets it across to Pacioretty, who lets the shot go, and Campbell able to react.
Now Brickley coming out of his own end, and a move it to Wagner, cut off. Here's Carrier to the net, put it on goal, and Campbell able to make the save. McNabb double team behind the net by Amadio and Pearson. Pearson comes away with it. Miller reaching in on him. Pearson off now to Toffoli, shot, and a save, Fleury. Now a couple of good stops for Marc-Andre Fleury. Talk a lot about that could not be easy at times for goaltenders. Toffoli now to Pearson, tapped it right through the top of the crease. And Amadio was there too to get a piece of it. And the last minute or two have been considerably busier for him. Charging into the zone is Wagner to the net, and Fleury got a piece of it with a diving poke check.
Started with a turnover from McNabb as Toffoli to Pearson, who was trying to send it in front. Here's a look to Toffoli down to Pearson. Amadio coming down the backside, and Colin Miller does a good job, gets just enough to get it away. Here's Wagner driving the net, and a great poke check from Fleury. You can see he goes to that two-pad stack, the stick extends, knocks it away.
We'll have it for you. 5 o'clock start right here on AT&T Sportsnet. Iafallo dances by England and fed it across. Now Martinez with a wrist shot, and Fleury able to snuff it out. Now Kempe with a steal, charging towards the net, feeds it in front of the basket block. Good read by Merrill. That pass was intended for Lewis. He was in pretty good shooting position, but the pass never reached him. Now here's Fantenberg. Maneuvers his way towards it and cuts out in front, and Pearson jammed it on goal where Fleury kicked it out. And he'll play it around for Lewis. We played 8 minutes in the third. Amadio centers it back door and a save. Fleury on Muzzin.
Was it that long ago?
Those days are long gone, my man.
I love when you start saying those days. That really makes me feel old.
I got a bunch of years on you, though, so at least I got that going for me. There's Kempe in front. Theodore and Fleury there down low to combine and knock it away at the top of the crease. And Carpenter will clear it. It'll be icing here in this 4-on-4.
Colin Miller, a long battle, and then eventually Kempe in front. Miller sliding. Looks like he gets enough of Kempe's stick. He slides. His stick's going to go between Kempe's legs and just makes enough contact in front.
Off for Nosek, his drive, hit a skate, goes into the corner. Carter backhanded it behind the net. Carpenter trying to track it down. Nosek rolls off the inboards out in front, and Campbell able to squeeze tight with 1:44 to go. Puck down, puck to the side boards. Martinez throws it towards the net, got to redirect it, save Fleury, and then Kempe had a chance, and Muzzin stopped by Fleury on an acrobatic save. Fleury came across to deny Muzzin. Puck to McNabb. He'll wrist it all the way down. He scores! Empty netter for Braden McNabb with 2 seconds left after a terrific save by Marc-Andre Fleury.
And it goes off the skate. Fleury's just scrambling to get to the other side of the net. Able to come up with a save, and then Braden McNabb's going to pick up a loose puck and send it the length of the ice into the open net.
Well, the Golden Knights improved to 5-1 in the preseason. Marc-Andre Fleury with the shutout. Of course, he had 2 shutouts as part of that 4-game sweep of the Kings in the playoffs last year, and he shuts him out tonight.